You were born for this.
Without shame, to which notions of gender don't apply. Don't ever be afraid, Clark.